In this video, I'll show you how to download and install the UWA-licensed EndNote software to your Mac. All current UWA staff and students have access to this. You can find a link to downloading this software from our EndNote guide. Log in to the software download site with your UWA ID and FIMI password. Select EndNote from the list and read the terms and conditions. Select the Mac X7 operating system and download the installer file. When downloaded, double-click on the installer file, then drag the EndNote X7 folder into the Applications folder. Now go to your Applications folder and open the newly added EndNote folder. Before this next step, be sure to quit out of all your Microsoft Office programs. Double-click on the EndNote X7 application and follow the installation prompts. During the installation, you'll be asked to type your Mac admin password for EndNote to install its plugins. Your new EndNote library will automatically open. At this point, you'll be asked if you would like to install a newer version of EndNote. It is best to install the latest updates. Follow the prompts to download and install. At the time of this video screencast, there were two updates to EndNote, so you'll be prompted to go through this process twice. When each update is completed, double-click on the EndNote application to open your library. So here is your new EndNote library. Let's take a quick look at where this library is located in your Mac. You've seen the Applications folder containing the EndNote application and its accompanying folders, which also includes the Styles folder. Your EndNote library is located in the Documents folder. Note the myendnotelibrary.enl file, which is your library, and the accompanying .data folder of the same name. These must always reside in the same folder, so if you move your library to another folder, be sure to move the .data folder with it. If you change the name of your library, be sure to change the .data folder to match the name of your library. So your library is now ready for use. To the left of the search box, you can rearrange the layout of your library to suit the size of your screen. For information on how to add and manage your references using EndNote, visit our EndNote Guide help page.